I'm Clinton Griffiths with today's Ag Day Minute. One environmental group is out with its so-called Dirty Dozen fruits and vegetables list. The Environmental Working Group says strawberries are number one on its list as having the highest levels of pesticide residue. Collard and mustard greens share the number three spot with kale. Now, it claims avocados, sweet corn, and pineapple top its so-called Clean 15 list. Well, another group, the Alliance for Food and Farming, says the Dirty Dozen list has been repeatedly discredited by the scientific community as well as peer-reviewed studies, and that their claims are unsupportable. One credit counseling agency says most Americans are optimistic about their finances this year. Consolidated Credit surveyed 1,000 people, finding a third stimulus check has influenced people's outlook, with 40% saying they needed it to pay off credit card debt. 27% said they would pay off past due bills. Others will replenish their savings. And lots of people have taken up gardening during the pandemic, and that has brought new demand to plant nurseries. Nursery operators say they may run low on inventory this spring as a result of the surge in sales, which caused some to sell plants last year that they had planned to save for this year. Nursery owners are also reporting strong interest in people planting herbs, vegetables, and fruit trees. For more Ag News, watch Ag Day weekdays on this station or anytime at agweb.com and follow us on social media.